just found it super appealing since I'm an applied physics major, and I get to do a lot of stuff with that. And then also with me looking at submarines as my future service selection, I definitely am seeing the weapon side. I've been doing a lot of computer modeling, just taking some designs and altering them slightly, and then doing a lot of computer modeling to see how it goes with static tests and mechanical structure.
Well, it's been a lot of fun, actually. I'm out here at a facility called DART. DART, as opposed to some other engineering projects, is it continuously progressing, getting better. It's not just something they'll set up, experiment with, and take down. So I'll take those parts they give me, I'll recreate them in 3D modeling software, and then I'll make modifications based on what the engineer's feedback is.
Additive manufacturing is cool. I did not know how it worked, and I understand now the layer by layer and just going from SolidWorks and slicing it into a different computer system and then uploading it and just seeing how this metal system is all combined together to make a cool lattice structure in my case, or just all the parts they're building. Working with some of the best physicists and engineers in the nation and really even the world has been an incredible experience.
On the weekends, I've been able to go on hikes. I've been able to take trips down to Santa Fe, even with my family visiting me for the weekend. All sorts of art festivals to go to. Lots to see there, lots of history.
New Mexico had a lot of fun to offer. It's gorgeous here. I went hiking a lot. I went to some of the hot springs. And I've just been touring around, running, and enjoying the great views while I have them.